Our next senior is Miranda Hennings. She's been honored with 10 receiving rings for team favorite basketball memories of the buzzer beaters against Harlan last season, Omaha Medicine earlier this season. In addition to basketball, she's an independent dominant in volleyball, NHS, FCA, and crew. She's currently on the side of the school of plans on majoring in animal science. Ladies and gentlemen, our next senior is Claire Jones. She's the daughter of Christian and Kelly Jones, her two favorite basketball memories. Honored for two buzzer beaters against Harlan and Omaha Medicine. In addition to basketball, she's been involved in track, cross country, soccer, softball, volleyball, NHS, SUCO, ROTC, and P Club. Next year, she will be attending the United States Military Academy at West Point. Ladies and gentlemen, Claire Jones. Our next senior is Hope Ritchie. She is the daughter of Aaron and Rich Ritchie. The favorite basketball memory has been the buzzer beater against Harvard. In addition to basketball, she has been involved in soccer and cross country. She is currently undecided on the school. She will be attending next year, but plans on training to becoming a nurse practitioner. Ladies and gentlemen, Hope Ritchie. Our next senior is Haley Shaw. She's the owner of the trophy and coach Matt Shaw. The favorite basketball memory of the buzzer beater against Omaha Medicine earlier this year. In addition to basketball, she has been involved in volleyball, track, and softball. Next year, she will be attending Des Moines Area Community College, where she will be majoring in exercise science and playing on the Bears volleyball team. Ladies and gentlemen, Haley Shaw. Our next senior is Mackenzie Carr of Bryant and Sherry Center. Their favorite basketball memory is the buzzer beater against Harlan last season. In addition to basketball, she has been involved in cross country and in chess. Next year, she will be attending Iowa State University, where she will be majoring in animal science and training to become a veterinarian. Ladies and gentlemen, Mackenzie Spencer. And last but certainly not least, we have Caitlin Spurgeon. She's an honor of Harry Shelton Spurgeon. Her favorite basketball memory is sitting bench next to the JV team. In addition to basketball, she's been involved in volleyball, track, tennis, softball, post-up, NHS, student bill, orchestra, concert choir, show choir, jazz choir, and FCA. Next year, she'll be attending the University of Nebraska at Lincoln, where she'll be majoring in nursing and paramedics. She eventually wants to become a firefighter. Ladies and gentlemen, Caitlin Spurgeon. Big station, let's hear it one more time for our seven seniors. Token of their appreciation, a gift to the coaching staff.
You may have to find them.
Let's hear it for girls basketball coaching. Our esteemed athletic director, Mr. Jeff Lubotny. We thank you for joining us on our